We have a friend in studio with us.
Yes, we do.
His name is PT, and he wrote us a letter basically saying he wants to be a radio personality, right, PT?
Yes, it is. That's his dream.
Not just a radio personality, but he wants to give the celebrity gossip.
That's right.
I sure do.
You're all about the celebrity gossip life.
It's the gossip that everyone will be talking about today. It's PT's Showbiz Top 5 on the Kid Craddock Morning Show.
That's exciting.
I love that. The announcer guy said your name. You know how long I had to wait? I had to be here before the announcer guy said my name.
Yeah, seriously, PT, you know how long that takes for us?
It was a long time.
I had to get into a sleeping bag naked with Big Al Mack in order for my name to be on the return.
Yeah. All right, PT, entertain us. Oh, come on. Boy.
Number five. Go ahead.
Okay, now I told you guys about Kanye mess.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, as you guys know, last week he was in D.C. Okay. And according to my sources, this gentleman approached him and wanted to get an autograph.
Okay.
So when he reached out, Kanye said, wait a minute, I'm not signing that. That is the wrong groom. He had the picture of Chris Humphrey and not Kanye.
Oh, it was a wedding photo of him with Chris.
Yes.
So you know what? I won't call him Kanye mess. I'll call him Kanye West because usually he would go off and, you know, do something crazy. So
that's all he did. He let it go at that.
He let it go.
He walked away and laughed.
That's a step in the right direction.
Yeah. He's doing better in 2015. It's only been a month, but you know.
So far, so good.
Number four.
Oh, boy. Speaking of crazy, Amanda Ennobines. Okay, now you know she will not be facing DUI charges.
Okay.
Now they're saying that she was going to be facing charges because, you know, she got into some trouble, whatever. But unfortunately, she won't be facing the charges now. But she's still on probation, according to my sources.
Uh-huh.
So we're just going to be keeping her in our prayers because, you know, you never know. She's always into something.
So she's playing the white girl exemption card.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Well, she's playing the mental illness card. I mean, she has had some issues with that, right?
Yes.
Is that why they're going to dismiss the DUI, because they're giving her a break on the mental illness?
I don't know about all that, but I know she was arrested in September the 28th, according to my sources, you know, because she was driving under the influence.
Mm. Yeah. PT, you have sources?
Yeah, my sources. My PT sources.
Yeah.
PT sources.
Yeah.
Number three.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Who's this?
Uh-oh. Now, as you know, Justin Bieber is in the news again.
Mm-hmm. For what?
I don't have a name for him, but I'll just call him.
That's fine.
We're gone, Biebs.
Well, yeah. you guys know there's going to be Comedy Central is going to be doing a
celebrity roast.
Celebrity roast.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Cuba Gal.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know if he did this because they want to do this for the roast, or whatever.
Uh-huh.
But you know, he allegedly ran over someone.
Ran over someone
in 2013.
Yeah.
On Sunset.
Yeah.
Was it a paparazzi or something like that? Or just a
regular person. The guy named, actually his name was Walter Lee.
Walter Lee.
Yeah. Now, Justin is saying that this is just all bogus and crazy, that the guy's just wanting attention and stuff, and he wants the judge to throw it out.
Wants to get paid.
But of course, you know, they'll be talking about it at the roast.
This
is crazy.
I can't wait for the roast. I wonder how we can get...
What?
I wonder if we could get tickets to be in the audience for Justin Bieber's roast.
I want
to
go.
That'd be awesome.
And I'll show up in drag.
Isn't the point of a roast to honor somebody?
No.
I thought a roast is honoring somebody by roasting them.
Yeah, you're honoring them by tearing them down and humiliating them.
It's something you're supposed to earn, and he asked for it and got it.
Yeah.
Let's all
for his 21st. I thought he was older than that.
He's just lived a lot of lives, PT.
They've been letting him in all these clubs drinking. Mm-hmm. He hadn't even been 21 years old.
Oh, my God. Had it been me, I've been in jail.
Mm-hmm. But we should have a party and have roast while we watch the roast.
All right. Okay. How you set that up?
Literal, man.
Just let me know.
Break out the crock pot.
Speaking of somebody else that's always in trouble,
right?
Chris Brown. Now, according to my sources, Chris Brown, he's in the middle of a criminal investigation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, Lord, here we go. Now, according to my sources, again, as you guys know, he was jailed back in April after leaving rehab, okay?
Right.
Now, he was taken to D.C., and, of course, you know, he was in the county jail or whatever. Well, unfortunately, he left his ID.
He left his ID where?
He at the jail.
He left it at jail?
Yes.
Sometimes you do that.
I hate it when I forget my ID and leave it in jail.
I've been living my ID in jail.
I don't know what that feels like. I've never been in jail. But
they can't mail it to him?
No. Well, let me tell you what happens.
No,
fast forward.
Nope.
Oh, you see, okay, I'm going to move fast forward. Uh-huh. Someone actually got it, and they tried to sell it online for $10,000.
Oh, they can't do that. Oh, well, they can try.
Honey, they caught him, honey. They caught him, and now the police, they're trying to investigate and see what's going on. So I don't know.
So the person that's trying to sell the ID is in trouble.
Yes. They're just trying to find out how did they get this ID and, you know.
Yeah. PT, since you went fast forward, can we go back to regular time? Thank you.
I'd be trying to get like a $300 Visa card or something with Chris Brown's ID.
I know that's right. Yeah. You know?
All right, you're getting the Showbiz Top 5 from PT, our I Have a Dream recipient for today who wanted to do celebrity gossip on our show.
All right.
Yep. Number one.
Oh, the big one.
This is a good one. I'm going to clap on this.
All right, PT. All right, PT. This is it. This is your number one story.
According to my...
More applause.
You get sound effects.
We have a crowd here. Sorry, everywhere.
Now, according to my sources,
you got a lot of sources.
Can you use Al's sources?
How about this? According to Keisha, how about that?
Okay. Okay. All right. You can't name your sources.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well,
it's a fake
she's
name.
Keisha in my head.
Okay, go ahead.
According to Keisha.
All right. Now, as you know, Lindsay Lohan, according to Keisha in my head, now she went to community service in London Friday, Saturday, Monday. And Tuesday, you know, turn it up on the Tuesday, you know. Okay, now, now she's been delinquent for 15 days, and she must finish court by Wednesday morning.
Mm-hmm. She's got to finish her community service.
Yeah, community service.
Day.
Now, she's saying that she's going to have it done. Mm-hmm, yeah, right. So now she's supposed to have it done in 30 days. Right. Now, if she doesn't have it done, they're saying that there's going to be a new judge, and he may not be having it, and she may be doing jail time. According to Keisha in my head.
Okay. Shout out to Keisha.
Oh, she got till Wednesday to finish her community service.
She got till Wednesday.
How many hours does she have left? Is there any human, physical way possible to do that? I don't even know how many hours she has left.
Mm-hmm. Well, it better be less than 48.
Well, you know, that you know she got some type of disease, and they said she...
Chikungunya.
I was looking at them and said, what is that? Chikungunya. What is that?
It's some mosquito-borne virus.
Oh, my God.
And it's incurable.
And she got it in Bora Bora, honey. Yeah. I don't know where that is, but that's where she got it.
Makes your joints hurt.
I think it's some of their Popeyes.
That's fried chicken.
15 days. She had to do 30 days of community service did 15, but she's had like 2 years to do it.
Yeah, but see, if that had been me, I'd been arrested a long time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh,
but I ain't been in trouble. So
when the judge tells you to do stuff, you know, it's been my experience that they expect you to do it because they're the judge, you know, and they have sentenced you to do whatever this is.
Mm-hmm.
You do that. Before you come back and see said judge.
She keeps doing this. Well, allegedly, she keeps doing all this.
You come in your
because
bed,
they get yes, because they keep letting her get away with it, you know. Right. So, you know, oh well. Anyway, that's it.
Well, I just saw where she posted, and I don't know, I saw it this morning. First thing I do when I wake up, and it's a bad habit, is I check like Twitter and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And Lindsay posted a picture of herself in her underwear, Calvin Klein underwear, and she's super ridiculously thin, and she's saying, thank you, Chikungunya. For making her this skinny. Well, the whole thing's been photoshopped because you can see the shampoo bottles behind her are all warped in.
She did the slim body.
But she looks great.
But I mean,
in the Photoshop.
You know, if a judge looks at that and says, okay, Chikungunya makes you too sick to complete your community service hours,
but you got
you're
time
sitting
to
there
take
thanking
a
Chikungunya for making you hot.
She got her hands up like
that. You can't do that, Lindsay.
She's just.
I don't know.
Waving in
what
front of her
thinking?
Face.
I know.
PT, do you feel like your dream was fulfilled?
My dream was fulfilled. Bill, thank you so much.
What,
thank
what do you,
you
think,
so much.
What's next for you, PT?
You ready?
Yes.
Dish Nation.
Oh, you want to do Dish Nation?
You know what? Why not?
Why not?
Maybe.